started. We are doing power today. We're going to do full body fusion, and that's why I'm combining the warm-up and the heat building so we can have time to do all of those. All right.
Here we go.
Let's roll the shoulders back. Tall mountain pose. Round 46. We're going to continue this round. Let's take a deep breath. Inhale up. Forward fold. Keep that back flat. Bend the right knee. Bend the left. Bend them both as you fan the arms up. And then fold. Right knee. Left knee. Inhale up. Bend the knees. And fold. Bend that right knee. Bend the left. Fan it up. We're going to do one more. Fold. Right knee. We're going to stay low here. Take your right leg back and pulse. 3, 2, 1, tap. Switch the legs here. 3, 2, 1, tap. I shorten it just a little bit. 2 squats. Bend over, keep the back flat, bend the knees, round the shoulders back and up, squat. In. Alright, we're going to lunge to the right. Nice and wide. Add the arm, reach and pull. Stay here, 2 pulses here. Add the arm back in. Now bring the feet together, we're going to go to the left. Reach and pull. Stay here and lunge. Add the arm. Feet together. Big deep breath. Inhale. Hold. Half lift. Release, relax. Bend the right knee. Switching it up here. Inhale up. And fold. Right knee bends. Left knee bends. Take your right leg back. 3, 2, 1, tap. Just keeping you on your toes. Let's switch it out. 3, 2, 1, tap. 2 squats. Hinge. Round it up. 2 squats. Hinge over here. Round it up. We're going to lunge to the right. Add that arm. Feet together. Lunge left. Add the arm. Inhale. All right, we're going to go into heat building here. So grab your chair. Come into plank. Tricep push-ups. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Press the hips back. Crouching dog. Bend the knees and straighten. Bend and straighten. 2 more. Bend and straighten. 2 more. Now, right leg is going to lunge to the right side of the chair. You're going to raise that arm up and keep that hip moving up and down. You can straighten that front knee even better. Drop the arm here. Let's switch legs. Raise that left arm. Hips are going up and down. Drop the arm. 2. Let's switch it out here. 2. 1. Drop the arm. And switch. Drop the arm. Switch it out. No arm here. 2. 1. Switch. 2. 1. Switch. 2. 1. Switch. Let's step in. And inhale. Hold. Half lift. Plank. This is our slow chaturanga. Bend the elbows. Upward facing dog and hold. pressing back to down dog. Pedals and heels here. Four, three, two, let's step in. And inhale. Forward fold, keep the back flat. Half lift, back to plank. Chaturanga, upward facing dog to down dog. We're gonna step in. Right leg is gonna slow bold and two quick. Left leg, slow bold and two quick. Feet together, inhale up and exhale out. Yes. Okay, so we have already combined our warm up with our heat building. So now we're gonna go right into lower body. This is the one where we start with 8 squats. That's our transition. First move is a lunge and lift. Squeeze in the glute as you lift. And it's not a really big high lift. You're just lifting the toes off the floor. Second move, you're gonna hold and just pulse here. My leg is slightly bent here. If you wanna bend it a little more, you can. But it's an attitude, so you're squeezing the glute with each little pulse. And then it's a bowl, tap, or bowl lift the knee. Your choice. Last one is you are gonna lift and use your chair for balance. If you need to hang on it, we're just gonna lift, lift, lift. You're trying to bring the knee more up than the elbow down, okay? So lift, 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 little tiny pulses. And that's that. All right, 8 squats, feet are hip width apart. Roll the shoulders back, deep breath, and squat. 8. Four, you got your weight in your heels. 2, you're starting with your right leg, lunge and lift. Lunge, lift. Now, I just like to move my arms here. If you want to hang out right here, maybe your balance is better here. Put on your chair if you need it. Now, hold it, lift it up. Pulse. Squeeze in the glute. 8, 4, 3, 2, bold tap. Bold tap. Or bold lift. You're crunching those abdominals or those obliques as you lift. If you choose to lift. Alright, hold this one up and pulse it. 16. 12. 11. 10. Keep going. See how I lose my balance? And I just come right back. Bring it back up. Alright. 8 squats. Go. Sometimes your balance is better in the evening and sometimes mine's better in the morning. You just never know. I don't ever know. Left leg, lunge and lift now. Lunge, lift. Four more. 2, 1, now hold this one up. Pulse it. 16. Soft bend in the supporting leg. It's very important. 3, 2, bold tap. Bold tap. Bold lift. Use the chair. Move the chair where you need it. If you want to turn the back to the front, hold and pulse it. Pulse it here. So, wherever you need that chair, you move around it. 8 squats. Go. 8. 4. 3. We're going to half the counts now. Go back to the right leg. Lunge and lift. Lunge. fifth. Two. One. Hold it up. Pulse it for eight. See, I got my land here. Four. Three. Two. Bold tap. Forward. Tap. Or forward. Lift. Hold it. Pulse it here. Pulse. Yeah. Eight squats. Eight. Four. Three. Left leg. Lunge and lift, go. Lunge. Lift. I'm holding onto my chair here. Showing you options. Hold this one up and pulse it. Eight. Four, three, two, bold tap, bold tap, bold tap. Hold and pulse it. Eight, four, three, two, eight squats. Four, three. More challenging here. Right leg, lunge and lift. Lunge, lift. Hold it up, pulse it here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, bold tap. Bold lift, or bold tap. Punching your obliques. Hold it, just pulse it. Four, three, two, left leg, lunge and lift, lunge, lift. Hold it up, pulse it up, eight, stop bending that right leg. Four, three, two, bold lift, a bold tap. Hold it. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and done. Woo! All right. Need some water after that. Okay. Hey, Hyla. All right. I don't think we did full body fusion on Monday. All right, so we will need your chair. I'm going to put it here. Hopefully you can see me on the right side. We're going to start with the right side after our PiYo push-ups. So for you that are at home and you want to walk all the way down, you can walk it out to the mat. You can walk it up out and then even come to the chair if you want to do your push-ups in the chair. Otherwise, you'll be on the mat. And I'm going to show you that. I'll show you that on the mat first. So we've just finished our PiYo push-ups. And then we're going to go into, we're going to be in plank here. Make sure I have it right. Okay. It's going to be, you're going to come into single leg dog, low lunge, high lunge, low lunge, single leg dog. Then your knee is going to bend. It's going to come across to that left wrist and then back up. Okay. And then you're going to step out wide. So it's kind of like a kick through. You're going to step out wide. You're going to bring your left toe behind your right ankle, and then you're going to step back to plank. Step out wide, tap, and back to plank. Now, I will warn you that it is a little challenging doing this one on the mat. So if you try it, awesome job. Good for you. When you get tired or maybe your upper body is getting fatigued, just drop to the knees, go into child pose, take a break. If you're gonna come up on the chair, here's the moves. We just did our push-up. You're gonna come into low lunge, right leg forward, back knee is bent, into low lunge, high lunge, to low lunge, to to single leg dog. Knee to opposite elbow, come in, step wide, tap, back to plank. Okay, so you're gonna be in your chair and plank. You're gonna step out to the right, wide, tap that left foot in, back to plank. Make sure you hang on your chair during all those movements, okay? All right, I don't want anybody to get hurt. All right, walking out to right, push-ups, walk or not, I'll count it out. You can watch me, I'm gonna be in the chair or on the chair. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Push the hips back or walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bam! It snaps. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're coming back to plank. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Push the down dog. Bring your right leg forward into a low lunge. Bring the arms up to high lunge. Take them back down to the chair. Single leg dog. Your right leg comes up. Low lunge. High lunge. Arms come up. Low lunge. Single leg dog. Hold. Bend the knee. Bring it toward that left wrist as your hips drop. And back into single dog. Knee comes in. Hips drop. And back to dog. Wide, step wide, tap, back to plank, take the feet all the way back, step that right leg out to the right, wide, tap that left toe in, and back to plank. Let's come into down dog. Low lunge, right leg comes in, high lunge, arms come up, back to low lunge, and single leg dog, right leg comes up, low lunge, high lunge, low lunge, single leg dog. Plank, knee comes in, cross that wrist, single dog. Knee to wrist, lift, step that wide, tap, plank. Step that wide to the right, tap that left toe, and back to plank. Down dog, right leg forward, low lunge, high lunge, arms come up. Low lunge to single leg dog. Low lunge, high lunge. Low lunge to single leg dog. Step out wide. Oh, no, no. Knee. Knee. Take the knee across. Now, step out wide. Tap. Back to plank. One more. Step out wide to the right. Tap that left toe and back to plank. Down dog. Let's step in. Inhale. Hold. Half lift. We're going to come back into rock PiYo push-ups. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Push the down dog. We're going to switch sides now. So your left leg comes forward. Low lunge. Take that right leg back. Hold. All right, high lunge. Bring the arms up. Back to low lunge and single leg dog. This time the left leg comes up. Step into low lunge. High lunge. Low lunge. Single leg dog. Knee comes across to that right wrist and then lift. Knee to wrist and lift. Step out wide to the left, tap that right toe, go into plank. Step out left, tap, plank. Low lunge. Let's come into down dog first. Now bring your left leg into low lunge. Arms come up to high lunge. And back to low lunge. Single leg dog. Low lunge. Arms. Low lunge, single dog. Bring that knee across as you drop your hips into plank and bring it up. Again, knee, plank. Step out wide left, tap, plank. Step out wide again, back to plank. Down dog. Left leg, low lunge. Arms come up to high lunge. And down to low. Single leg dog. Again, low lunge. High lunge. Low lunge. Single leg dog. Knee. Knee across. And single dog. Knee across. And single dog. Step out wide, tap that right toe, and plank. Step out wide, tap, and plank. Now hold here and plank. We're going to use our toes, and we're just going to rock and roll here. Using the toes, you're pressing, moving your body forward and back. Your core is engaged. You've got that belly button pressing in towards your spine. And you're just holding this plank as you move back and forth. Hold, keep going. All right, down dog. Hold. Step the feet in. And inhale up. Exhale. Woohoo, yeah. All right, that was... I know that one. If you tried that one down on the mat, kudos to you. That's a tough one. But again, if you even do a couple of rounds or a couple of times through and just take a break, you can come right back and then finish it out. We're going to go into power. So if that hasn't raised your heart rate, this one will. Okay. We've got very familiar moves. There's usually always four. There's four moves. That's why I hadn't practiced it before because I had five written down. Maybe I was going to give you an option, but we start out with power squats. So again, normally we would squat, clap, clap, and maybe you don't want to clap. Maybe you're at home and you don't want to wake up the baby or something. I don't know. You don't have to clap. You just squat and come up. If you want to add some intensity, you can squat and come in and hop twice. Squat, hop, hop, squat, hop, hop. Again, you don't have to clap. That's up to you. We're going to keep it low here, so you at home just do what you want to. Squat, clap, or not. All right, second move. You've got power knees. This is my right. Hopefully this is your right too. I'm going to turn to the right and grab that left, like I'm grabbing something. Okay, say I'm angry and I'm grabbing somebody's hand, I'm smashing it into my knee. Okay, you're gonna grab to the right and bring that left knee up four times, and then you just pivot over and do four times to the left. Back to the right and back to the left. All right, third move is burpees. We are gonna just do modified burpees here. Squat, right leg goes back as your right arm hooks over, and then you do left. Option on the chair, take one leg back at a time, or you can do the full out burpee on the floor. It'll be four times. Last move, I'm gonna do rows. It was between rows or squat hops. We're gonna do rows, so you're gonna take your right leg back, but you're gonna row to the left, and then row, row, and row. There's a little squat here between right and left. So we'll do that one. I don't know, maybe it's just as good. Next time we can do hops. We'll see. Okay. Alright. Power squats is first. Feet are wide. We're doing squat, 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 clap, clap. That just threw me off. Alright, power knees to the right. Four, three, two, switch. Switch. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three. Now burpees. Squat, hook. Squat, clap. Squat, hook. Squat, clap. One more. Now row to the left. Right leg goes back. Left.
box squat.
Get the squats here. Power knees to the right. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, switch. Switch. Burpees. Squat. Hook. Squat. Clap or not. Right side. Left leg. You can do these on the chair. Row. Row. Your opposite leg goes back from the direction that you row. Power squats. Squats. Squat. Squat. Keep going. Now, power knees. Four, three, two, switch. 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 Burpees. Squat. Hook. Squat. Clap. Right side. Left. Row. Bring that elbow behind you. Is there anyone out there? 'Cause it's getting hard. Three, two, one. Let's keep going. Last one. Woo! Okay, and if you want to add even more intensity, you can hop on those knee pulls. But that was pretty good. That was good enough, right? Let's do flow. We're rounding the back, opening the chest, pyramid. I'm gonna turn just a little bit. Round. Okay, I'm just showing you the moves right now. You don't have to see. Pyramid. And then we're gonna go into twisted low lunge. Again, option. We probably won't do this round next week, so I'm going to give you those options. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, tap and back. You can do the tap with just the leg and leave the arm, or you can kind of bring that hand down, the arm down like you want to reach the foot and then come up. It's just an advanced option if you want to add that to it. Twisted low lunge to single leg dog. Part two, we're gonna come into right angle, straighten the triangle, turn and push to reverse warrior, and then reach front to back, circle back to front. Okay, I don't know which. I'll just turn. You may need your chair for single leg dog, so I will show that one. I'll show that one on the chair. Bring your right leg forward. Distance in your base. Left heel is up. Arms here. Round the back. Round and open. You're flexing the arms. You're flexing your biceps here. Yeah. How strong are you? Strong enough. Pyramid. Hinge over and release. Hinge over as you press that chest down and just slightly release it up. Press down and release. One more. Now twisted low lunge. I'm going to use my chair. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap if you want or just stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap. 1, 2, 3. Single leg dog. Right leg comes up. You can bend the knee here and pulse. Pulse. Bring that right leg forward. from the top. Round and open. Round and open. Let's do two more. One more. Pyramid. You're gonna bring in that left foot. You're gonna hinge over and release. You're keeping this L distance under your chin. And you're just pressing the chest down, keeping the shoulders pulled back. One more. And take it down. Twisted low lunge. One, two, three, four. Tap if you want. One, two, you can do both hands and feet. One, two, three, four. Tap. Hold. Single leg dog. Right leg. Pulse. Pulse. Bring that leg forward, round the back, round and over. One more. Pyramid, hinge, release, hinge. Twisted low lunge. One, two, three, four. Tap if you want. One, two, three, four. Single leg dog. Four, three, bring the leg forward, round the back, and open. Pyramid, hinge, release, hinge, twist to low lunge. Single leg dog. Round, pyramid, hinge, twisted low lunge. One, two, three, four, single leg dog. Pulse it here. From the top, round the back. Open the chest, pyramid. Twisted low lunge, single leg dog. All right, part two. Bring that leg forward, turn your back heel into the right angle. Turn a little bit so you can see. Right angle here, hold. Now straighten the leg to triangle. You can reach forward here if you want. Reach, and lift. Keep the hips pulled in. One more. Push, traverse forward. Push, windmill, left and right. Left, followed by the right. Push, turn the hips forward. One more. Now reach front to back. Bend the knees and circle. Like you're reaching to the floor. One more. Turn into right angle. Turn that toe to the front. Triangle. You can reach if you want. Add that little stretch here. Now turn the hips and push. Push. Reach front to back. One more. Right angle. Turn the toe, fix your feet. Hold. Straighten that knee to triangle. Hold. Drop it down, turn and push. Bend that front knee and keep it bent here. Push. Now reach front to back. Toe turns in, circle around. Right angle. Triangle. Turn and push. Reach front to back. Right angle. Triangle. Drop that arm, turn the hips and push. Reach front to back. We're going to start from the very top. Round the back. Open the chest. Pyramid. Okay, we didn't have time. Let's step it in. Good enough. I can feel you. Feel it in that right glute here. I'm feeling a big stretch too when we stretch over. And it's option to lift the arm, but I would say try it once and see how it feels for you. Left side. Bring your left leg forward. Round the back. Open the chest. And round the back. Two more here.
We're gonna walk it out.
Round. One more. You're gonna step that right foot in slightly for pyramid. Hinge over. Keep that distance under your chin. Release. Press. Release. Press. Release. One more. Stay low here. Twisted low lunge. I'm using my chair. I'm taking my right leg back so it's a nice and wide lunge. Not just holding here. Option to tap that toe in if you want. Now single leg dog. You're going to lift your left leg. You're going to bend the knee. I'm just going to pulse it here. Bring that leg all the way through from the top, round the back, round,
when silence is
open, round,
and it feels like
and open. Let's do two more, round the back,
and I know you feel like dying.
Again,
but I promise
now pyramid, I'm bringing my right leg in, I'm hinging over, and I'm just slightly releasing back up, press down. And release. I got the core engaged the whole time here. One more. Now twisted low lunge. One, two, three, four, tap if you want. Two, three, four, tap and back. One, two, three, four, tap. One, two, three, four, single leg dog. Left leg comes up, that right leg steps way far away from the chair. So you get a good stretch here. Pulse it. Alright, cut this in half. Bring that left leg forward. Round the back. Round. One more. Pyramid. Hinge. Release. Hinge. Twisted low lunge. One, two, three, four. Tap if you want. Single leg dog. Pulse. Four, three. Bring it forward. Round the back. Open. Round. Pyramid. Hinge. Release. Back is nice and flat here. Twisted low lunge. One, two, three, four, tap if you want. Single leg dog. Pulse. Alright, we're going to half the counts again. Bring that leg forward, round the back. Open the chest. Pyramid. Twisted low lunge. Single leg dog. Step it through, round the back.
When silence is it?
Open. Pyramid.
And it feels like it's getting hard to breathe.
Twisted low lunge.
And I know you feel like dying.
Single leg dog.
But I promise we'll.
Alright, part two here. Step that left leg forward. You're going to turn it to right angle. I'm intersecting this heel to that back foot. I'm resting my elbow here on my thigh. And I'm going to straighten my front knee to triangle. Here's where you can stretch that arm. And I feel that. Reach if you want. Turn the hips forward and push. Windmill that right arm, followed by the left and push. Two more. Again. Now reach front to back. Circle. Back to front. Drop the hips. And not so much the chest. One more. Let's turn that front foot into right angle. Straighten the triangle. Turn and push. Push. Reach front to back. Circle. Reach. Right angle. Triangle. Turn and push. Reach front to back. Circle into right angle. One of everything. Triangle. Turn and push. Reach front to back. Circle. Triangle. Turn and push. Reach front to back. Circle. Reach again. Front to back. Right angle. Hold. Swing that arm down. Bring your foot in. Your right leg comes in. And you inhale up. And exhale out. Yeah. Love that one. Love that song. All right. We're going to cool down. In the evening, we're going to be going to core more. And at this point is where we would go down on the floor. So we did it once here. We did a little ab work. Let me know if you like that. We can do that one. Similar one. We'll do that next week. Let's cool it down. It's Labor Day weekend, ladies and gentlemen. Let's roll the shoulders back. I don't plan on getting on the roads. I'm very cautious now since this little accident. I'm getting a little anxious now. It's a little different, but I do still drive. Inhale. Just not on holidays. It's not worth it for me. Inhale. Big deep breath. Arms together. Hold here. Take a few deep breaths. Now we're going to go into chair. So bring the feet close together. Toes touch, even better here. What we're going to do is we're going to sit like we're sitting in a chair. So the hips are going to go back. Hands are going to stay here prayer. And it's wherever your range of motion is. Again, everybody has different range of motion. So you're sitting into it here. Keep your knees. Don't let it go over the ankles. Take your left elbow and bring it to the outside of the right leg. Good thing I have my chair. We're just adding a little twist. Come back to chair. Inhale. And exhale out. Deep breath. We're going to bring those palms back together. We're going to sit back down into your chair. And we're going to take this right elbow across to the outside of the left leg. And we're just going to add a little twist here. Bring back to chair. And inhale. Exhale out. We're going to bring the right leg slightly forward and we're going to hinge over into that pyramid stretch. The back is flat. You've got distance under your chin here. Looking just a little bit in front of your toes here. Your shoulders are pulled back. Check if you have a mirror. Check that your back is not rounded like this, but your chest is pushed out and your shoulders are pulled back. until you've got a nice flat back. You're stretching this hamstring here. We're going to shift the weight to that left hip. Lift the toes on your right foot. Sit into this left hip. Weight in the left heel. Reach here if you want to. Add a little more stretch, a little more intensity here. That stretch in the back of the leg. Drop the toe, bring the feet together. Inhale. And exhale out. Bring your left leg forward, your right foot goes back. And you fold over that straight left leg. Shoulders pulled back. Shift the weight to that right hip as you lift the left toes and sit into this right heel. Reach if you want here. Drop the toe, bring the feet together. Inhale up. Take your right arm across your body and hook it with that left elbow, pressing it to the back so you feel the stretch here in the shoulder. Deep breaths. Now we're going to take this right arm, lift it up, bend the elbow, reach like you're going to pat yourself on the back, and then press that elbow to the back. Feeling a stretch here in this tricep muscle. Alright, let's switch arms. Bring that left arm forward, hook it with your right elbow, press it in.
What can I do? What can I say?
Reach up with that left arm, bend that elbow, press that elbow back.
Just me and you, I can't go on.
And release. Inhale. Exhale out. Deep breath. Quad stretch. You're going to grab that right foot, ankle, use the chair here. Right, try to bring the knees next to each other, the heel close to the glute. Pelvis is pressed out. It does help to have a mirror to check your form. Let's switch it out, left side. Slowly release. Take a deep breath. Exhale out. Bring the palms together. All right. Well, happy Labor Day weekend. Y'all have an awesome weekend. Be safe. I will be making it to the beach soon, but not this weekend. All right. Y'all have an awesome weekend. We'll see y'all here on Monday.